presencia. Good afternoon to everybody that is here. Thank you for your presence, and we want to welcome you to Polytechnic High School, to our marvelous event that has been put together through faculty and staff and others as well. This event is going to be called Poly Fine Arts Spring Concert of 2017. Bienvenidos a todos los padres de familia, visitantes. Queremos agradecerles por su presencia aquí en la Escuela Polytechnic High School. El evento de hoy será llamado el Concierto de la Primavera de Bellas Artes de Poly 2017. Muchas gracias por estar aquí. We are going to feature Poly Dance Department, Mariachi Alas de Oro, Poly Choir, Poly Orchestra, and the Pride of Poly Band. Estaremos presentando el Departamento de Danza de Poly, el Coro de Poly, la Orquesta de Poly, y al igual que la banda que lleva por nombre Orgullo de Poly. Empezaremos con Polytechnic Fireworks. Vamos a estar empezando with Hera by Justin Timberlake, Gwen Stefani, and Rob Punches. Choreographed by Heather Manuka, Bianca Arner, Alexander Kelly, Leah Magnum, and Diana Simmons. We are going to start off with Polytechnic Fireworks, Hera by Justin Timberlake, Gwen Stefani, and Rob Punches. Choreographed by Heather Manuka, Bianca Arner, Alexander Kelly, Leah Magnum, and Diana Simmons. Thank you.
Pastor by Mariachi Coco, featuring Javier Buendía, nos deja bajo José Alfredo Jiménez, featuring Judy Ramírez. Ahora estaremos presentando al Mariachi Alas de Oro, la madrugada by Mariachi Vergas, presentando a Judy Ramírez y Brandon Carrasco, el pastor by Mariachi Pobres, igual siendo presentado por Javier Buendía. Si nos dejan por José Alfredo Jiménez, presentado por Judy Ramírez. Con un fuerte aplauso lo recibimos.
Thank you. de madrugada cuando te empecé a querer. Un beso a la medianoche y el otro al amanecer. Era de madrugada cuando te empecé a querer. Un beso a la medianoche y el otro al amanecer. Era de madrugada cuando te empecé a querer. Un beso a la medianoche y el otro al amanecer.
¡Échale!
Todita la noche anduve rodeando tu jacalito pa' ver si te podía ver por algún agujerito. Todita la noche anduve rodeando tu jacalito pa' ver si te podía ver por algún agujerito. Todita la noche anduve rodeando tu jacalito a ver si te podía ver por algún agujerito. Cero de la mañana, préstame tu claridad para seguirle los pasos de esta joven que hoy se va. Cero de la mañana, préstame tu claridad para seguirle los pasos de esa joven que hoy se va. Cero de la mañana, préstame tu claridad para seguirle los pasos de esa joven que hoy se va. Ay, ay,
good afternoon, everybody. How's everybody doing? We are Mariachi Alas de Oro from Polytechnic High School. You guys know us. Up next, we will have a special song sung just like sang from our very own viola player, Javier. Oh, there he is. And after that, we will have a song called Si Nos Dejan, sung just by Judy. We hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you.
Va el pastor con su rebaño, al despuntar la mañana, vagando por el sendero de la sierra, la pradera. Va musitando sus quejas, con su flautín de carrizo, seguido por sus ovejas, como si fuera un hechizo. El flautín del pastor al arriar canta así. El pastor ya de vuelta, pues sol se está ocultando, va subiendo por la cuesta para guardar su rebaño. con su flautín llamando una a una sus ovejas y les va comunicando sus goces y sus tristezas. El flautín. El pastor. Al arriar cantar así.
Si nos dejan, nos vamos a querer toda la vida. Si nos dejan, nos vamos a vivir a un mundo nuevo. Yo creo podemos ver el nuevo amanecer de un nuevo día. Yo pienso que tú y yo podemos ser felices todavía. Si nos dejan, buscamos un rincón cerca del cielo. Si nos dejan, haremos con las nubes terciopelo. Y ahí, juntitos los dos, cerquita de Dios, será lo que soñamos. Si nos dejan, te llevo de la mano, corazón, y ahí nos vamos. Si nos dejan, buscamos un rincón cerca del cielo. Si nos dejan, haremos con las nubes terciopelo. Y ahí, juntitos los dos, cerquita de Dios, será lo que soñamos. Si nos dejan, te llevo de la mano, corazón, y ahí nos vamos. Si nos dejan, de todo lo demás nos olvidamos. Si nos dejan, si nos dejan.
Christina Walk, Joel Taylor, Dick Hardy, Dr. Delage, Ms. Machaca, Ms. Manny, Ms. Gold, Mr. Barolotta, Mr. Saucier, Mr. Paris, Ms. Richardson, William James Middle School, Morningside Middle School. All the parents and guardians, Polly, faculty, and friends who encourage our students to broaden their horizons every day, helping them to achieve their dreams. None of this would be possible without your love and support. A la gente que nombrado previamente, el Departamento de Bellas Artes quiere tomarse el tiempo para agradecerles por su tiempo y su gran apoyo. A todos los padres, guardianes, Facultad de Poly, amigos, a todos aquellos quienes motivaron a nuestros estudiantes a crear sus horizontes todos los días a cumplir sus sueños. Nada de esto hubiera sido posible sin su apoyo y sin su amor. Muchas gracias a todos ustedes. Thanks to all of y'all for being here.
Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Show them it, girl. Bada bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. Bada bang bang.
Come on, come on. Turn the radio on. It's Friday night and I won't be long. Gotta do my hair, put my makeup on.
A round of applause to the dance class, third and eighth period, Trip Thrills by Sia, choreographed by the Poly Dance Club. Fueron la clase de danza del tercero y octavo periodo. Trip Thrills by Sia fue la canción presentada, coreografía fue creada por el club de danza de Polytechnic High School. Siguiente vamos a tener el coro. Next we're going to have the choir of Polytechnic High School. They'll be presenting Festival Sanctus by John Labitte. Seasoned of Love by Jonathan Larson. Featured performers, Camelia Lane, Natalie Quiñones, Victoria Williams, and The Warfang Strangers by Greg Gillipin. Siguiente después de ellas va a ser el Festival de Sanctus by John Labitte. Seasoned of Love by Jonathan Larson. Y los presentadores serán Camelia Lane, Natalie Quiñones, Victoria Williams, and The Warfang Strangers by Greg Gillipin. They'll be the ones following.
playing piano tonight is Miss Deborah Pesno from Southwest High School, choir director. And on the third number will be a violinist playing with us. His name is Thomas Lovett. He's from Arlington ISD.
Minutes 525,600 thousands journeys to plan. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year old man?
This next piece, The Wayfaring Stranger, we're doing is one of the pieces that we did when we went to a UIL competition a couple of weeks ago.
I'm going.
you here tonight. Thank you so much for being here. Can we go ahead and give our young students a round of applause for them? And I'll tell you what, I don't know where the pianist and the violinist came from, but wow, that was really awesome. So thank you so much for being here. I know that sometimes it's difficult to take time out of your lives and come and spend time with us.
Les queremos agradecer por haber estado aquí presente, para comprendernos sabemos de dónde salió el piano y el violín, pero pues gracias a Dios está aquí y les queremos agradecer una vez más, nos la pasamos agradeciéndole el tiempo y la presencia que han por haber estado aquí.
But we are so grateful, and I know I speak for myself as well as the rest of the Fine Arts Department and our students for you being here. It really means a lot to all of us.
Sé que hablo por mí misma y también por la facultad y todas las personas que han sido presentadores el día de hoy, pero igual no hay otra manera para agradecerles.
We are going to enter into the second half of our program. We're going to have one more number from the dance classes, and then you'll get to see our orchestras and guitarists and our amazing private poly band. So again, thank you so much for being here, and please welcome to our dance classes.
Ya somos más de la mitad de todos con la presentación de hoy. Vamos a seguir con la presencia de las clases de danza, la orquesta, el cuerpo de la guitarra y al igual que la banda, que es el orgullo de Pau.
Yo estuve aquí, tuve el honor de estar presente el año pasado también y veo que nuestros
estudiantes no dejan otra cosa más que decir que wow, y estamos tan orgullosos de ellos, y creo que no hay gente aquí que no me dejará mentir de lo mucho que han progresado. Gracias. And well, as we wait, I'll go ahead and just present the orchestra, which is the following: Immortal Festival by Gary John Marsh, accents by Robert S. Ross. Mientras esperamos, quiero tomar el tiempo para presentar el siguiente número que viene siendo la orquesta. Va a estar presentando el Immortal Festival by Gary John Marsh, accents by Robert S. Ross.
Again. How are you doing today? Thank you for coming out tonight. I just want to let you know that our orchestra, we had a couple of players that weren't able to come tonight, so I had a couple of the alumni come in, guest performance with Victor Anchondo and his sister, Vanessa Anchondo. So they came in to fill in some shoes tonight. I'm very lucky and blessed to have them here tonight. We didn't have a chance to have them on the program. As we move into the next year, we're growing our orchestra program, and we look forward to having you come out and support the orchestra. Again, thank you for coming out, and we'll get it going.
Y esperamos en Dios que todo esté completo para el próximo año. ¡Yas,
Thank you.
So that was our orchestra, and now we're getting ready to start humming the duet song. They will be presenting Cumbia de los Pájaros traditional featuring Eric Portillo and Edgar Perez. Los presentadores de hoy serán Eric Portillo, Héctor Pérez. Y al igual que Francisco Martínez. So, ya no se me va un poco de mundo a hacer trío. It's not going to be a duet, it's going to be a child. It sure was a traditional cumbia.
I guess it's originated from Colombia, as well as Monterrey listens to it a lot, and I know that a lot of Latin countries as well. Sí, fue una cumbia tradicional, al igual que se presenta en lo que es Colombia.
So good afternoon again. Just wanted to, while the band is finishing situated and a couple other band members situated as well. We had an eventful year this year. The mariachi went to state again for the second year in a row. Thank you, Mr. Olmos, for that. A lot of hard work with the kids, spending a lot of hours and a lot of time and whatnot. The orchestra, again, we went to pre-YO to benchmark, and hopefully next year we'll grow enough to go to UIO and compete, because I've looked, and for over 30 years I haven't seen anything on the records for orchestra to go and compete. So we look forward to going to that. And then this year we moved from non-varsity to varsity with the band. They made ones on the stage and one at sight reading, big accomplishment for the band. So. Hopefully next year we'll do well and I'll go run with the big varsity bands and compete with them and conquer them as well. So we're gonna do a little quick warm up and go do the last part of our concert for tonight. Thank you again for coming out tonight.
No me puedo acordar de todos los títulos que se me han ganado a través del distrito, pero sí les puedo decir que han obtenido lo que vienen siendo títulos, al igual que reconocimientos, y tienen en mente, tienen muchas metas para lo que son sus estudiantes, y él realmente cree en ellos y cree que van a poder llegar mucho más lejos de lo que ya han llegado.
This next piece is called In the Shining of the Stars. This year, and this is hard for me, I lost a former student, Dedrick Flowers. He passed away early in the fall semester, and I was told that there's two other alumni that had passed as well that belonged to Poly. So with this piece that we're going to play next, we're going to not only dedicate it to Dedrick Flowers, but to the other two that have passed.
So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Es un momento muy difícil para mí. La siguiente pieza que lleva por nombre In the Shining of Stars by Robert Sheldon la vamos a presentar con nuestro corazón y nuestra alma porque va en reconocimiento y dedicada especialmente para uno de nuestros alumnos que hemos perdido este año escolar, que lleva por nombre Derek Flowers. Entonces se la dedicamos con el corazón, al igual que a otros dos alumnos que también fueron, que se recibieron de lo que viene siendo Polytechnic High School. So, sí, me quiero tomar el tiempo para dedicárselas a ellos.
Thank you.
Next we will have Abracadabra by Frank Ticelli. Siguiente vamos a tener Abracadabra by Frank Ticelli.
Thank you. since this is our last concert, I've started one of these traditions. For the seniors that are departing, to the real world, that way they understand that this will probably be the last time that they get to play this. So, this is one of our kickoffs into marching season, so I hope you enjoy our last piece, and then we have refreshments outside for you, lemonade, and other stuff. So if you have any other questions or anything like that, please come by and see me, enjoy the refreshments. And again, we look forward to seeing you next year.
Por último, tenemos una pieza que tradicionalmente hemos obtenido para lo que es a recibir la clase de graduación el próximo año, que se graduará este año. Y si pueden, después de esta última pieza, pasar a lo que son los refrescos. Y disfruten.
One more time, thank you so much for coming. We enjoyed having you here. I hope you had as much fun as we did. Thank you, and we'll see you next time. Have a wonderful evening.